I knew it was there before, but when I shaved my head for the transplant, like I could see it very, very, it seems very big.
This one, okay. So I saw your scan, so you have the bony portion also, and if you see this, the soft tissue is also very much excess. You'll take out, okay, the excess and saggy skin along with the muscle also, we contour, we lift it, along with the occipital bone also, we'll trim it off, okay?
So we need to do both the occipital knob correction as well as the soft tissue correction.
Okay. So, how much is